Ratchet staying out of trouble.
Is it just me, or are there more of those things now? I fear the dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Well, the sooner we find Pierre, the sooner we can get to fixing all of this. Somehow.
We will find a way, like always.
Ratatoon! In unrelated news, our door must be closed today for a private event, the execution. Of Pierre Lefebvre! All trespassers shall be shot and or stabbed on sight! And remember Article 4 of the Pirate Code! Never blow up your own bloomin' ship!
Of course, our only lead to finding Captain Quantum is about to be executed.
Perhaps someone else can tell us where he is.
Hi! Could we please speak with Captain Quantum?
Master! Die! 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 Yeah! I pity those unable to enjoy a pirate's life!
On something with that telescope. Pierre's still alive. I think we can take a shortcut through those caves to get to him.
Hurry, Ratchet.
Think ye can crash our execution? Think again! You'll pay for that!
We should be able to reach Pierre through those caves!
Yeah! face and die!
Keep moving, please.
Buddy, when all this is over, can you help me find the Lombaxes?
Of course, Ratchet. You changed your mind?
Maybe. I don't know. Before today, I thought the Dimensionator could only bring me trouble. Without it, we would have never met Rivet or Kit. I think that means something.
Have you heard these rumors about the Emperor?
You
say it's a matter of dimensional Quantum always steers us true.
Aye, so let us forget all that talk and settle down for a nice execution.
All the critters.
I became a pirate for action, not patrol.
The trespassers be closing in! Alert!
Release me. I shall give ye this nice, succulent bone. It's beautiful, eh? Right. You see? What if I give you this bone and some head scratches? Ye drive a hard bargain. This bone, head scratches, and I will throw in me prized hat. But no more. So do not even think of asking.
Okay. So what are executions like? Tis my first one today.
Usually the condemned.
Back with the killing!
Lock him in!
Yeah.
still make the execution!
More snacks for Bubbles! What's happening?
The dimensional cataclysm is getting worse.
Great! Rift goons! Just what we needed!
Where are we?
We are not done yet. Another rift is opening up.
He cannot take us all! Head on, mate!
Okay, was that all the pirates on this planet? Because it sure felt like it.
Oh, we are never that lucky.
Straight ahead.
Very nicely handled, Ratchet.
Whew. Thanks, buddy. I missed having you along for stuff like this. Targets all get sucked in from the same place? Or did they come from different... Ow, my brain's already hurting. Find here, except the exit.
I would not have frenemies, but you did save my life, and I am Pierre Lefer, gentleman extraordinaire. If you want an audience with Captain Quantum, you must complete the pirate trials.
What are those?
A tradition as old as Grog, and how old pirates earn their colors. Head to Skull Mountain. If you complete the trials there, you will find the captain.
and you find something you like.
Pirates guarding it.
How did they get past them? Protect the booty!
Automatic? Sweet. Hey, there's a teleporter.
Pierre is quite fishy. I am not sure I trust him.
Me neither. But he's our best shot at finding Captain Quantum. We just need to get through these trials. Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here. It appears the base of Skull Mountain is just past those wrecked ships.
Please don't crash! Please don't crash! Hold on. Is Grog made out of...
I think this Speedle might appreciate getting out of here.
Are there? So you've ridden one of these speedles before. Right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, riding.
Yes, it remembers us.
And is following us?
So you've ridden one of these speedles before, right, Clank?
If one can call hanging on for dear life, ride it.
Yes, it remembers us.
And is following us? Trials are a theme park?
Cool.
So,
what?
Think your pipes are ready for a shifty shuffling shanty?
Oh no.
Aye, that be the spirit! Listen to our shanty carefully, and shoot the pirates in order to sing it back.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Me hearties, sing shanties.
Fine work indeed! Now the little matey!
Pardon?
I hope your memory be sharp!
Girls, in
respectable positions of power!
Of girls in respectable positions of power.
Tis music to my ears! Now everyone! Aye, that be the spirit!
Linger by the
shore. Aye, that be the spirit.
Linger by the
shore. Bravo! Ye have passed the first trial with flying colors! Now press on to the second.
I thought that went rather well.
Yeah. Guess we
should. You think yourself a pirate, eh? Think again! For now, ye face your greatest trial yet. The terror of Boku Bay. The destroyer of Moon 34B. The inspiration behind every midnight tale, every shape in the shadows, and all that be unholy in our fair galaxy. The one, the only, New Jack.
It's just a Grunthor.
Was a Grunthor.
Oh yeah, forgot to mention our second trial be temporarily out of order. He can just keep going. Or not. Whatever.
Looks like that Grunthor feeder is out of order.
Oh? Think you can help us get that gold bolt, Glitch?
We'll be right back. to hear, Glitch.
You?
We didn't want to interrupt. But don't worry. Next time, we shall talk face to face.
I am looking forward to it!
Glitch?
Don't mind if I do.
Ye survived? I mean...
Finally! Looks like Pierre was telling the truth after all.
Let us see what is up ahead first.
Uh-oh.
Perhaps that means congratulations in Kraken.
That doesn't make it any better!
Ratchet, run!
So, Captain, what? What brings ye here?
You're, in danger. The Emperor has
a... Dimensionator?
You already knew?
Har, har! We bugged him! Greatest job we ever pulled! So actually, he's the one in danger!
We could get ahead of the Emperor with that thing.
Thing? It's me face!
But you're not a robot.
What? Ye dare!
Wait, this dimension has a quark?
Quark? It's quantum!
Captain Quantum.
Murderer!
No, it's me!
It be me! Quantum, see?
Ye will pay for defiling our captain's head like that. Both of ye.
No!
This is all your fault, Captain. What? You have to save me!
My name's Ratchet. Will you give us the helmet?
Yes, fine. You can have the stupid helmet. I'm going to try and steer us off this planet, but you have to hold off the pirates until we're ready for takeoff.
Leave it to me. The last of them?
Well, if I were their captain, I would be regrouping for a counterattack right now. But I'm not anymore. So who knows?
That sounds ominous.
Aha! We're nearly ready for takeoff! Quick, head to the upper deck and prime our launch thrusters! Freedom! Sweet!
Planet after us?
If they weren't trying to stab me, I'd be so honored right now. Just a little bit longer. We're almost at full power.
Where is that ship going?
What the heck is that thing?
They've deployed the plunder beam! It's an ambush! And a perfect executed one of that! Oh, I caught them well.
We'll pay for me hitting our cotton!
You're here for it now!
wonder be. Focus on escaping first, before the pirates or the Emperor get here?
Emperor? We'll be long gone before he ever gets close to me. We are ready for takeoff. Initiate the launch thruster!
We need to disable the scuttler fast.
Right. There has to be something around here to use.
This Captain Quark, is he a pirate in your dimension, too?
No, he's a hero. Even though he's betrayed us, surrendered to save his own skin, taking credit for our...
He's a hero?
Because no matter how many times he screws up, he's always there when it matters most. He never stops trying.
The dimension's falling apart. The Emperor's all-powerful, and my life's in danger. Perfect time for a career change.
And there
doing?
Hero stuff!
Actually saved us. Wow.
We must let Rivet and Kit know.
We will. As soon as they're finished up on Sargasso. Hope everything's going well over there.
Look who the cat dragged in. Oh, thanks for choosing Miss Zircons. Was annoying before. Just wait! Sorry, no open sales here. Your heart. You already own that one. Ooh, now look at that. You all come back real soon.
Yeah. look at that! Go, Riven and Kit. Save Sargasso!